They got video footage. No, he'd be all over it. already been taken care of. Sheriff's talking right now. Hey, is there any way we can change the TVs? Sheriff's talking right now. Said the sheriff's talking right now. See that? Saying it's a female that we're looking for. A female. One suspect dead, second female suspect at large. Oh, shit. More than 20 dead. More than 100 injured. Do you guys see that? More than 20 dead. 100 are injured. Over 100 injured. And it's a female still at large. What's that? No, one male dead and a female still at large. More than 20 dead and more than 100 injured. What's that?
I was out there.
Were you?
Yeah, about 3 or 4 on the way back from the state.
What were you doing, bro?
I heard, some short bursts, you know, like the fireworks. The helicopter place. It had to be 60 rounds, at least, for the first burst. So I started running. And, of course, everybody's pushing, so we went down. And then,
And they're still clearing rooms. With that?
They've got everybody so spread out, which is part of the plan, and make as much problems as everybody. Make life great, which is what they've done.
This is weird in itself. You're not even allowed to park a car in front of the right?
You know, they bend rules all the time, as you know, because you've got valet and people dropping off, and you've also got Uber all up front here. So there's a lot going on, and to pay specific attention just for one vehicle, unless it's something dramatic, you're not going to, it's just another car. Now, normally I'm in the hotel 99% of the time. I rarely get called outside. But at times it gets really busy, especially with all the Uber stuff rolling in.
Gotcha. Well, I would have to say by this point, if this was legit, they would have detonated something by now, so.
Well, let's
keep our fingers crossed.
Let's keep our fingers crossed, because remember, people do nothing. Murphy's out there.
Yep.
So things don't work, plans don't go the way they should, et cetera, et cetera. So
yep.
Let's hope they're the three students.
Exactly. Anything from Sarge? See, I'm getting lots of beeps right now. What's in his hand? I do like that guy's idea. Grab your water. And let's move up here where we got a little bit more 360. Good.
You need anything?
Doing good. Got some water. I'm good right now. Thank you.
You see the new numbers? So they go from 2 to 20.
Yeah, we knew the 2 was wrong.
Is it?
Yeah, the 2 was wrong.
Do you think it might go up again?
It's going to. It's going to. We're still pulling bodies out of rooms and stuff. And they're still large. One is.
Jason?
Yeah.
Is it only one or maybe more?
It was multiple. We have one. And we know at least one is still at large. Female.
Female?
Yep. I'm sure we'll see pictures here shortly.
So many of the shooting down the road. That's a very good number to be.
Yeah, if you got any kind of skill though, but there's 25,000 people.
Which is true.
All you have to do is just spray.
Just spray.
You just sit there and shoot. I mean. Sir? Yeah, get your phone charger? Hey, is there any way we can get the volume turned on the TVs out here or no? Who's this guy? Hey!
Yo!
What's going on, man? What's that? Keep your hands out of your pockets, man. Where are you staying at?
Right here.
Okay.
I'm not doing anything wrong. I'm going to get my phone charged.
I get that. Nobody's really allowed to move around right now. You understand that?
Kind of.
Kind of. You're not watching the news? You don't know what's going on right now, huh?
I was there.
Okay.
I was there.
Okay.
I want to go get my phone charger so I can charge my phone to win the game.
Where'd you come from?
Right upstairs.
Upstairs?
Yeah. Okay. I have my phone back here.
They're
going to
stop you over there, too. You can't go there.
Yeah, I'm not
going to hurt you. It doesn't matter.
Okay, I get that. We need you back in your room, though, for your safety. Hands out of your pockets.
Can you let me into my room, please?
You can head up to your room. Start heading that way right now. Security will take you.
I don't know where my roommates are, and I can't communicate with them because my phone is there.
What room were you in?
13.
Whatever. Floor.
I'm in the
south. Is there anyone inside there?
No. Not that I'm aware of.
Someone's
wearing a
room?
So what room, where are you staying at? Here, what room?
Yeah, 13th floor, the east tower.
You don't know your room number?
I know the room number. I can show you where it is, but I don't have a key to get in there. Our roommates do, and they're not here.
Go. Did he used to go to the basement? We killed him multiple times,
and
he refused to go to the basement?
I'm not going to do this, man. I know what's going on.
We're just
going to
detain him.
Good. Sir, you're going to be detained then. These guys are going to detain you. Do you understand?
You don't want to go high with their borders.
Do you understand?
I understand.
Okay.
Going on.
Dude, there's more going on than you know.
Turn over.
There's more going on than you know. Security's gonna escort you. Yep. Thank you. Thank you. Hey, let's get him in. Hey, put him in cuffs. Put him in cuffs and take him downstairs. You're not listening. Put him in cuffs and take him downstairs. It's for your own protection, sir. Is that his charger or whatever? Cat. Freaking moron. So, hey, we have that again. We have that situation again. You go hands. Because I can't really go hands on with the rifle. So. Hey, head to your room, guys. Go to your room. I know.
You were downstairs, is that correct?
Yeah, it was short, whatever that is.
And then their mother, Jennifer, is up on the 24th floor of Mandalay Bay right now. But tell me what you saw as you were leaving, because you didn't even believe for the first minute when the fire was going off, the gunshots were going off, that this was actually happening. Is that right?
Yeah, no. For the first about 15 seconds, Jason and Lee kept reporting. No one had any idea that this was a real life thing. It almost happened like firecrackers.
And you said your sister won.
from a lot of people in the crowd.